Saham Affin Bank Kerajaan Sarawak meningkat lebih 6 kali ganda daripada 4.81 kepada 31.25% selepas memeterai perjanjian pembelian daripada Lembaga Tabung Angkatan Tentera dan Bosted Holdings Berhad pada Jumaat. Pembelian maksimum ini sekaligus menjadikan Kerajaan Sarawak sebagai pemegang saham terbesar Affin Bank dan mengukuhkan usaha kemakmuran ekonominya selari strategi pembangunan pasca COVID-19 PCDS 2030.
The underserved segment of society often struggles to access formal banking services due to various barriers. In recognizing this challenge, Affin can actively implement strategies to bridge this gap by providing easy access to banking services, microfinancing solutions, and financial literacy programs. Together, we can empower these underserved individuals and businesses, supporting their journey towards self-sufficiency.
Beliau turut melihat langkah strategi ini akan mewujudkan platform kewangan dan sinergi dengan bank secara kukuh dan cekap bagi meningkatkan potensi ekonominya yang besar.
We have been in Borneo. Surely, we can also explore what's going on across the border. That is Nusantara and the potential in Borneo. Having said that, I do not wish to bother you with all what we have planned, except let Affin grow together with Sarawak. Economic, green economy, and the future of Sarawak. Our investment in Affin is a strategic move. At the same time, we work together with LTAT. Being a pension fund, I hope that whatever, additional revenue we have in Affin will be shared with our veteran soldiers who have served in Affin.
Beliau berkata demikian semasa berucap di majlis perjanjian jual beli antara Kerajaan Sarawak, Lembaga Tabung Angkatan Tentera dan Bosted Holdings Berhad di Hotel Sheraton Kuching pada Jumaat.